Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And the excitement levels are high, the tension is palpable because it is the first match of the campaign. Lee, this should be magnificent. It should be! Well, nothing untoward happened. And threading it forward. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Lala. And that will be a corner. Well, he's gone short with it. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Still a chance. That's a useful cross. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Viviani. And possession lost, intercepted. Teammates in the middle. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! 1-0 then. Kroos. And the keeper dicing with danger. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Might be able to set up the chance. And the decision is one of offside here. Zulu.
Kroos.
Bad pass. It's a weighted pass. Can he finish this? And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! So there we have it. 2-1.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
How can he take them on and beat them? Well, he saw the situation developing.
Kroos.
Viviani. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Untidy in possession. Tanaka. And he read it well defensively. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. Choi getting in there to intercept, and a throw in it's going to be. Kim. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, punched away by the keeper.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking.
Must be! And up for grabs off the keeper. And very deftly cut out. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Surely! Just cleared away in the nick of time. Well, foul play, says the referee. Lee. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. A move of promise on the flank. Delivering it into the box. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Zulu. Seoul. Can they get in behind them? This could square the game. Excellent block. Viviani. The cross is on. Sami. Lala. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Zulu. Lee. Well, great read there to intercept. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on, and the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Lala. Time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Seoul. Throw-ins given. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Now the attack fizzled out.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Lee, Viviani. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Promising looking ball. Untidy on the ball.
Kors.
Zulu. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Rainey. Lala. K. Kim. Lu. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And that pass could be troublesome. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
And a creative look about this. And a fine cross. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, nicely cut out. Giving the ball away. Seoul. Viviani. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Kim. Richards. Tanaka. Choi.
Mesdames et messieurs, pour des raisons de sécurité,
crossing possibilities.
S'effectuera par la porte D. Merci de votre compréhension.
Lala. And a poor ball. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. It looks promising. Very quick thinking there. Rainey, can they trouble the opposition this time? Been given. Elects to go short. Real danger. Now delivering that deep cross. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Seoul. Well, no way through. He's got the right idea with that pass. He just needs to keep a cool head. Can he convert? He had to score, and he does.